Hello, I'm Andrea Furielli. Welcome to the EP stand. We are here at the Logimat 2024 in Germany, Stuttgart. Let's go around to see a little bit the new product that we are introducing during these days. Come with me. We start with one of our best sellers, is the F4 electric pallet truck, the best lithium pallet truck in the market. What we're introducing now is a scale system. Then keep going, we have a machine that is that I call the all-road, because it's a machine that can work on all the kind of surfaces through this really big steering wheel with these solid tires and the motor that is on the top and a really strong cast iron transmission. Keep going, we have now the really good machine, is the ESA 121, is the new stacker, is replacing the ES 1212 ES, is an iconic machine, and we are coming back with a machine that is much improved. Is a product with two lateral pistons for a really good visibility. We increase really a lot the lifting and the lowering speed of the forks, and we have all the nice features that this unit should have, as like nice holders for bottles, for other instruments, USB charger as an option, soft landing for the forks. Keep going, another new unit is the WSA 121, is a professional stacker in this case, so we have a vertical motor, AC powered, a new hydraulic system that is including a fully proportional control, so you can see the forks can be regulated really accurate and they stop immediately. Then another thing that we have now as a standard is a USB charger, and as an option the possibility to start the machine without a key but with this keypad. Both of these stacker have the new design, the new brand identity for EP equipment, with molded parts all over the frame, new design that I think is much more modern versus the previous one. Let's go now to the counterbalance truck. We are now in the forklift area. We are gonna start with the new 5 tons CPD50L1. It's a machine that was redesigned. It's offering now as an option a joystick hydraulic control, possibility to have a bigger lithium battery, for sure nicer design, and is the only machine in the market that can drive inside a 20 or a 40 feet container. Better performance, more short machine itself, better L2. Let's go now to our top seller, the EFL 253. In this case, the majority of the improvement are inside the machine itself. So in this case we have an improved heating system with air outlet. We have higher visibility overhead guard, and being the S or the P version, I have as an option the joystick control for the hydraulic. Keep going, like is the last machine that we have over here. The TDL, oh, hello, how are you?
My Italian friend, ciao.
Ciao,
tutto bene?
Tutto bene, yes. Wow. We are doing a video, say hello.
Hello.
From Romania.
Romania,
eh?
Hello EP.
Very good. So like is here, we are direct doing the video. So TDL 162, the three wheelers with a bigger space for the operator in the category. And in this case, what is the new? Is the possibility to have the unit also with mechanical levers, not just with joystick. So this is it. I hope that you enjoy these new products, and see you next time. Ciao.